ਦਾ ਸੈਂਟ
ਜਿੱਦਾਂ
ਦੇ ਆ ਰੰਗ ਦਾ
ਯੋ ਰੰਗ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਆ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖੋ
ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਇਕਦਮ
ਮੈਡਮ ਮੈਮ ਯਹਾਂ ਪਰ ਯਹਾਂ ਪਰ
ਥੈਂਕ
ਯੂ ਡਨ ਓਕੇ Yes, let's talk. Oh, hi, it's so nice to see you. It's always nice to see you.
I understand this is not your first time as a part of a
journey around. Yeah, this is my third year, yeah.
And what you understood in these three times, what it means, Paya Shanti Rako, what it means to be on the stage.
I think this is the biggest platform, you know, Femina, Miss India. It's, I don't know how many years old is this. We should get this right. 56 years. So I think that itself just tells you what a big, long history that this pageant has. And that is how important it is. And I think it gives you that kind of experience and exposure. So it's very important, because especially because it has so much history attached to it. It's 56th year, you know, so yeah, it's a long time.
You have always been admired for your charm and your beauty.
Thank you.
What is your criteria while judging and in general for the beauty?
I was just talking about that. I think the most important thing is confidence, you know. I mean, yahan tak agar ye ladkiyan aayi hain, they obviously are all very good. They look great and they, you know, look fantastic. Everything is perfect. But I think beyond that is confidence. Sabse zyada jo ek attractive cheez hoti hai, I think, is your self-confidence. And that is what really makes you stand apart, you know. Not even overconfidence, but I just mean like this whole sense of who you are and you're sure of yourself. So if I was to look for something, I think that's what I'm looking for.
56 years, and saath mein aapke bhi 15 saal
aapke yes.
Meri bhi aitihasik rahe hain.
Ji, ji.
Sampurta satisfied hai aap abhi apne is career ko
lekar? I think the key is ki kabhi bhi aap puri tarah satisfied nahi hona chahiye. Content hona chahiye, but satisfied nahi hona chahiye. Slight difference. So I think I'm content in the sense ki jitna mila hai, bahut mila hai. ਔਰ ਜਿਤਨਾ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਆ ਹੈ ਉਸਕੇ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਸੇ ਮੁਝੇ ਜਿਤਨਾ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਐਕਨੋਲੇਜਮੈਂਟ ਮਿਲਾ ਹੈ ਜਿਤਨਾ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਨੇ ਆਡੀਅੰਸਿਸ ਨੇ ਚਾਹਾ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੈ ਮੇਰੇ ਲਈ ਬਟ ਆਈ ਡੈਫੀਨੇਟਲੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਮੋਰ ਐਂਡ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਆਈ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲੀ ਗੈਟ ਅਨਦਰ 15 ਈਅਰਸ ਸੋ ਲੈਟਸ ਸੀ ਬਟ ਇਟਸ ਬੀਨ ਗੁੱਡ ਆਪ ਸੇ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਤਾ ਹੈ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਲਾਈਕ ਦ ਮੋਸਟ ਡਰਾਮੈਟਿਕ ਮੈਨ ਆਈ ਨੋ ਬਟ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਯੂ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਪੁੱਟ ਅ ਸਮਾਈਲ ਔਨ ਐਵਰੀ ਵਨਸ ਫੇਸ ਯਾ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਮੈਚ ਜੀ ਜੀ ਇਨ ਆਈ ਨੋ ਵੈਲ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ ਮੈਚ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਸੇ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਅ ਹਿਸਟੋਰਿਕਲੀ ਐਕਸਾਈਟਿੰਗ ਮੈਚ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸੋ ਆਫ ਕੋਰਸ ਆਮ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਫੋਰਵਰਡ ਯੇ ਵਰਲਡ ਕੱਪ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਤਨਾ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਸੋ ਮਚ ਆਫ ਨੋਇਜ਼ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ ਇਟ ਸੋ ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਆਫ ਕੋਰਸ ਇਟਸ ਇੰਗਲੈਂਡ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਇਟਸ ਦ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਟਸ ਦ ਵਟਸ ਇਟ ਕਾਲਡ like the land of where it came from, you know, it all started. So it's kind of interesting. It's come back to London, I mean, England. Yeah. I think Dhoni would be my favorite. Virat, of course, is very exciting and aggressive, and he's got this whole, you know, the young blood. But I think Dhoni just has this amazing grace about him. Ek confidence, ek grace hai, ek sense of, you know, I mean, there's composure about him, which is nice to see in a sportsman. Well, I don't know. Mujhe Sakshi ne ek bari kaha tha. So I met Sakshi and Dhoni at the airport. So she told me. So I don't know, I guess. But वो मेरी I am his fan. Yeah.
प्रतिबिंब लग रहा है आप दोनों के साथ.
अच्छा हो गया.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Picture.
Yeah.
Video.